Ursuline hosting Canfield in the Irish's home opener. Second quarter, Cardinals up 20-17. Ryan Petro with the steal. He throws it to Eddie Russo, who finds Jake Gardick for the basket. Cardinals up 22-18 at half. But the Irish with a hot start to the third quarter. Terrence Pinkey sets up Vincent Flauta, who knocks down the jumper. Irish up 28-24. Fourth quarter, Irish up 41-31. Flauta at it again. He sinks another jumper to give the Irish a 13-point lead. Irish go on to win it 53-35.